everybody. Today we are doing this storytelling session to help our children develop the improved attention span and also acquire knowledge about how to play different sports safely. So let us begin the story. Hello children. Today teacher will read out a new story to you. And the name of the story is Rahul Learns to Play Safely. So this story is about a boy named Rahul. This is Rahul. Rahul was watching a very exciting cricket match on television. He was thrilled because his favorite team was winning the match. He went to his mother and said, "Mama, I also want to play in that big cricket stadium like those players and not in the park." His mother explained to him, "You can surely play like those players once you are trained like them." Rahul looked at his mama and asked, "Trained? What does that mean, Mama?" Let's see, children, how mother explained it to Rahul. His mother explained to him, "Rahul, when you want to play any game very well, you need to get trained under a person who knows the game well. He teaches you the details of the game. Such a person is called a coach." So tell me children, what do we call the person who teaches us how to play a game? Yes, that person is called a coach. Now Rahul again asked his mother, "So, does the coach know the game very well, Mama?" Mother said, "Yes, just like in your school, you have a teacher who helps you to read and write. In the same way, a coach helps one learn how to play a game," said his mother. "Mama, I do want to get trained under a coach," said Rahul. Rahul was very excited. So let's see what happens next, children. Now here, Mama took Rahul to the cricket academy where they met cricket coach Mr. Sameer. Now Mother introduced Rahul to coach Sameer. She said, "Hello sir, this is my son. He is interested in playing cricket. Would you please train him for the game?" asked Rahul's mother to coach. Then let's see what coach said. Coach said to Rahul, "Sure, we can start from today. Can we, Rahul?" Rahul said, "Yes, of course." Let's see what happens, children. Next, we see that coach is training Rahul and his new friend to become the batsman. So let's see what coach says to Rahul. Coach said, "Remember Rahul, you need to concentrate and practice whatever I teach you." Rahul said, "What is practice, coach?" Coach said, "Practice is doing something over and over again to become better at it. If you want to become the best batsman, Rahul, you'll have to play every day for many hours. You know, Rahul, there is a lot of hard work involved in becoming the best in whatever you do." Then coach started training Rahul and his new friend. Coach taught them how to hold the bat, hit the ball, and the right positions to stand and run to make quick runs. He also taught him some exercises to become strong. Let's see what happens in the next picture, children. What happened to Rahul? Oh, children, Rahul is hurt over here. Let's see, how did he get hurt? One day while playing cricket, Rahul got hit on the face by a ball. The coach ran to get the first aid box. He applied medicine on Rahul's face and bandaged him. So can you tell, teacher, children, what did coach apply on Rahul's face? Yes, medicine. And what thing did coach put on his head? Yes, along with the medicine, bandage. Yes, and he said to Rahul, Rahul, you should always wear a helmet, gloves and pads while playing. These things are very important for your safety. They will protect you from getting injured or hurt. Rahul said, thank you, sir. I will keep this in my mind and never play without wearing the safety equipment. So children, can you tell teacher what safety equipment did coach tell Rahul to wear? Yes, a helmet, then gloves, then pads. Can we repeat it again with teacher? Yes, a helmet, gloves and pads. Then let's see what happened. Remember children, like Rahul, always wear a safety equipment while playing the game. Let's see what happens. Oh, see, Rahul is so happy in this picture. Then Rahul practiced every day for a year with concentration and did a lot of hard work. He got selected in the school cricket team. His team won the match and he was awarded the man of the match. Rahul was so happy. Yay! So, what did we learn from this story, children? We should always play safely. So, remember children, whenever you play safely. Wear the safety equipment. Thank you.